A local police officer brutally attacked by this pit bull, his arm so mangled, he's still in the hospital 3 days later. Well, tonight, the owner of the pit bull is talking to Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani about the attack and what started it all.
Danielle Holloway tells me her dog was actually inside her home, but let out during a domestic dispute with her ex-husband. That's when she says the dog noticed the police officer standing here in the corner and attacked the officer. You can see the damage to the fence from that attack. But Holloway tells me the dog was simply doing what he's trained to do when he was killed.
The dog was a big part of our family.
Losing 4-year-old Gucci has been difficult for Danielle Holloway and her children.
He just texts me every time.
I love Gucci.
For 6-year-old Christopher and 4-year-old Michael, Gucci was who they called their protector. But police say shooting the pit bull was the only way they could protect themselves. When the dog darted out the door toward the McKeesport police officer who was there to settle an argument, Holloway says she tried to keep the dog inside.
My ex-husband was pulling the baby out of my arms, and you know, I just want to kiss him goodbye one more time, and pulling the baby, and I had the door half open, and then I was trying to squeal. I was going, my dog, because my dog, he's raised to be a guard dog.
And Holloway says that's what he was doing, protecting her boys who were standing near the officer when he was bitten and Gucci was shot. She tells me she used this shirt to stop the dog's bleeding and try to save his life, but she couldn't. Holloway says she and her sons were startled and devastated all at once.
I explained to them that's what the police have to do if a dog is hurting one of their friends or an officer. But so, you know, I feel awful. The whole thing happened.
But the city's dog catcher, Ken Faree, says Gucci has done this before. Just 2 weeks earlier, he cited Holloway because the pit bull was loose, didn't have his shots or a license. The same citations he has issued again, only this time it's ended with an officer hurt and Gucci dead.
The dog to me was like a child. To have the dog back, I'd take any citations. Like I said, this is all I have left of my dog.
Holloway tells me she understands the citations, but she doesn't agree with all of them and plans to fight them in court. As for the officer, he is expected to be in the hospital through Friday. In McKeesport, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.